Here we are at the OC Vibe Guitars Festival in Anaheim, California.
We'll be back in 10 minutes with a drum and bass clinic. Well, no pressure to this next guest artist. But, you know, he also jammed with us, with David Lee Roth. He is in a very famous band and has been for many years. But one of the greatest guys, and you know what guitar, you know what bass players and guitar players you know what drummers and bass players really want out of a guitar player more than any theatrics or even more than tone? Guess. Groove, time, feel. And this guy, he can solo till the cows come home, and he can play any different style of music, but his groove is so smack dab down the middle of the beat. I don't want as a drummer or guitar player that plays on top of the beat. And Jimmy Page, God bless him, he rushed. He played on top of the beat. John Bonham played right in the middle. It makes Bonham sound heavier. But it's hard when a guitar player is rushing. It's also hard if a guitar player is dragging, because you got to keep the tempo grooving. This next great guitarist, world-class guitarist, plays right smack dab in the middle of the beat. And his one of his favorite bands, like ours, is the Beatles. We're going to do a Beatles song right now. From REO Speedwagon and a million other great bands, please welcome the great Dave Amato! He said, why did I have to follow a Jason Becker guitar solo? yeah. So anyway, we are going to ask for your participation in this next song, because we know you're going to know it, and we know you can sing. We're going to do this song, but in the middle of the song, instead of the normal length guitar break, we're going to let Dave Amato. He has a pizza, by the way, at Parma Pizzeria in Thousand Oaks, Anagora, and the pizza is very, it's probably one of the best sellers. It's called the Dave Amato, the pizza's called the Amato Tomato. What?
And Greg has a Bissonette pizza.
Not me, Matt, and actually it's named after our dad, Bud, and Phyllis. But you know what Phyllis and Bud wanted on their pizza? And Mick Mahan, the bass player, and Pat Benatar, he said, we can't put that on pizza, it won't sell. They wanted anchovies. He goes, nobody's gonna want anchovies. So we got the Bissonette pizza and the Amato Tomato. So this one goes out for the Amato Tomato. Are you ready? Let's see how many guitar players can clap right on the all four, really in tempo and loud. Now, without the drums, let's hear it. That's pretty good. Uno, dos, tres. Joker! even better. Come together. Now we'd like to do something we did earlier this evening called Come Together. Come together. Thank you, OC Vibe Guitar Festival. We want to thank our dear friends, Bruce Adolph and Tom Alexander. Let's have a big hand for Rory over here, and Zach, and everybody, Rich and the whole gang. We'll see you. We're going to have a little table out front. We've got Red Coat CDs and Submarine CDs. If anybody would like their $20 cash. If you still have a CD player. Thank you very much. God bless you. See you next time.